My eldest son was a very happy-go-lucky, intelligent little boy. Growing up, he were great, no major problems with him. I started noticing some difference in his behaviours. Mood swings, very angry, explosive. And then I started finding certain things like weapons and finding loads of SIM cards and all sorts around the house. I noticed things going missing, like knives out the knife drawer. I'd started to realise that it wasn't just normal teenager behaviour, this is gang affiliation. I was looking out the window and I seen a car pull up and all these youths got out of the car. And my son had just walked out of the house with one of his new friends and his friend got stabbed. It was just chaos, absolute chaos. I was trying to get social services involved and trying to get police involved, so was the school. We weren't getting anywhere with either of them. So because my son were in a gang, I were at threat as well. And my mental health was just so low. The day after my child protection meeting, a lady from Ivison walked through my door and the first few words were, "We're here for you. We're here to give you the tools and the knowledge and the help to get you through this, and you will get through it." We got my son moved to a new area. We got him into a school. It's 4 or 5 years on now and I'm living the best life I've ever lived. I'm so proud of my son. He's volunteering and I love telling people about Ivison Trust and what they've done and how amazing they are.